here's one of my favorite moves for correcting things like poor posture, slumping posture, making your rear shoulders strong enough to keep your shoulder blades back. It keeps you safe and it makes for a great look with the shoulders. So here's how we do it. I call this a suspension T. So essentially you're gonna be making a T with your upper body. When you get into this position, arms are gonna be straight, leaning back slightly, and then from here, we just slowly release until our arms come back together. Squeeze out. Slowly release until the arms come back together. I like to stay straight from the ankles all the way up to the shoulders, so my toes are up in the air. Squeeze, and let it out slowly. So we're just making a T with the upper body. And anytime you do suspension work, the most important thing safety-wise is to make sure that there's never any sag or gapping in the straps. So in other words, if you find yourself lifting so quickly and you're trying to use momentum and there's slack like that, that's a dangerous place to be. I want you to be very slow, controlled, squeeze out, get a nice slow release. Awesome for the upper back. Creates a nice strength movement for the rotator cuff, the rear delt, the upper back, and once again, prevent those slouching postural moves that we often get into. Check it out, guys.